Happening, guys. Welcome to the second video. Well, it's meant to be the second video, but it's actually the first because YouTube decided to flag because of the audio. So I'm going to give it a second try. So I'll catch you up real quick. We have went through the pre-season. We're we done not bad until we got beat on penalties 5-4. So we'll forward it all the way to the first game of the season, which is against Kilmarnock. I'll show you the squad. See what I've done here. So as you can see, I bought Will Grigg. And also Ryan Fraser. That's really about it, I think. I've not really done anything else to the team. It's just normal. This is the setup for the game. So you've got Fotheringham in goals, Tav on the right, Wallace on the left, Kiernan and Wilson in the middle, in front of them, Rossiter and Barton. Fraser on the left, O'Halloran on the right, Haldy in the centre attacking mid, with Will Grigg in front of him. So that's the strongest lineup. So this video I'm just going to try and do three games. So the three games will be Kilmarnock, Partick Thistle and Aberdeen. Unfortunately, they all have to be live streaming because my laptop's broken, so I can't edit any videos at all. So I'm going to live stream the three. We're going to go with the away kit. They can play in their home kit. Yeah, don't mind any of that. We'll just get straight into it. That was really annoying. I played an hour and 20 minutes in the first video, getting through the pre-season, buying players, getting everything sorted, for it to be flagged, and I wondered why I couldn't find it anywhere, and that would be why. So, annoyed is an understatement. I've actually just finished watching the Rangers Inverness game right now. We got the win, that's all you could take out of it. It was a pretty poor showing. Inverness hammered us constantly.
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and
But
delighted to have the
what can you
company of
do?
Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin.
We got
It's a
the three
pleasure to be
points, that's
here.
what we needed. So let's get in, see if we can do better.
The match is Kilmarnock against Rangers.
And the real team.
Really have got a buzz. This is certainly a
there
buzz
you
in the
go, Ryan
stadium.
Fraser. A
As
box
for
of
this team, this home
£2.8 million
side, I don't
from
know. I think it's
Bournemouth.
going to be a struggle
Only
for them.
22 years
Probably
old.
finishing
Boy, it's fast.
The lower half of the table,
But
and it might be a little bit
cracking.
worse than that as well. They're going to
Absolutely
lose more than they
cracking
win.
pace.
They're coming up against a team that have got ambitions by the
And
sound
there he
of
is,
their
Joey
manager
Barton.
in the last couple of weeks. They're aiming for a European
Let's
spot
hope he can keep his nose
with the
clean in
team that
this
they've
career, eh?
compiled. No reason why they shouldn't get it.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious,
Ooh.
But it just depends on
That
the
was a bit of a
attitude of
heavy
the players
ball.
out there. And once they've got a foothold
That's
in
okay.
this game,
Let's get
they can
settled
get a
into
little
this.
bit more adventurous and push on.
Rangers with this lineup today. Joey Barton starts making his debut. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. We'll see how the team shapes up. They've got
Come
a
on,
new
guys.
manager, and this is their
Nice
first
shot.
competitive game under him.
Well, a win in his first game would do him the world of good, and he'll want to hit the ground running here.
Who's moving?
Joey Barton. And this
Yeah,
attack
Fraser,
coming from
Fraser,
Rangers.
What about his pace? There we go. Chopped down.
Looked very
No
good
free kick for
indeed,
that. Are you
but the
kidding me there?
move has broken down. No booking
No
from the referee,
way.
just a free kick.
It's going to be one of the games then.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw though. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Oh,
and in goes
that.
the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response
Easier
from his
for
teammates in
Fotheringham.
the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Fotheringham had a really good match tonight, actually, against Inverness. A really good showing. Pulled off a couple of good saves. Quite happy with it. He's getting more comfortable in goals, which is good to see, because he's making way too many mistakes. When just before FIFA had come out,
Wallace,
and, you know, in my head I was planning transfers, who was picking up, who was possibly selling, and Fotheringham was, and not going to lie, near top of the list for getting shot off.
This team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Oh, come on.
He's threading the path through neatly. That certainly helps the goalkeeper nose in the middle to stop the cross like that.
Get rid of it. I've no idea what was going on there. Just wouldn't clear it.
Barton.
Back in the middle to Rossiter.
Wallace.
Rossiter out to Wallace. Wallace playing it back in to Will Gregg. Will Gregg is way too far back for an attacker.
James. Tavernier.
Especially my only attacker. Rossiter. He sees Fraser out the way.
Rangers can attack now.
Go across it in.
They
can he get into
it?
It
well defensively.
It's out for
well,
a corner.
They're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Here we go. First corner of the season. Fraser!
He
snatched
at
that shot.
Moment. Yeah, one of those
and
difficult
sails over the bar.
Almost the ball just bouncing up in front of him before he took the shot.
That's okay. We're finding our feet. Great header by Rossiter, right back to the goalkeeper. Rossiter, I'm really happy with in this game.
In quickly.
The boy is an absolute tank. And if you train him, then the boy grows at nothing. Oh, and he passed it through. Can he do it? And he can! Halliday slides it under the goalkeeper. To open the scoring in the game and open it for his season. He gets his first goal.
You've got to admire the way he placed the
ball
into the bottom corner of the net. But the goalkeeper
by
was in
Halliday.
A decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Looked like he could have been offside.
So the first goal,
great
it's 1-0.
Take by Halliday.
Adams.
The Rangers boy through and through. Need to settle down, guys.
Smith.
Slow down.
Into the attacking third.
There we go.
Fraser. Wallace. Barton.
Don't mind this slow build up play as long as it ends in something.
Goal for Aberdeen. It's been scored by Adam Rooney. He sent in a powerful shot that struck the defender in the face.
Barton.
Inverting the ball.
Played
to
Wallace.
Keeper. 32 minutes played.
Wallace
sees
Fraser on the overlap. Oh, Fraser, great turn.
The shot gets
defender
blocked.
Gets his foot up there. Oh, and a horrible clearance.
Adams. Little private game between the two of them.
Oh, Barton just can't keep it in.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Boy. McKenzie. Little piece of interplay between the two.
That's all right. Easy, easy. Take your time. Don't want to use too much of the energy.
Wallace.
Just 8 minutes to half time.
Fraser.
Rangers in control again. Gregg. To Rossiter. Rossiter playing it out wide. Can he get past?
Good place to win the ball
Stephen
here.
Stephen Smith, the ex-Rangers player. manages to cut out the pass. Warwick McKenzie. Is holding the ball up now.
Green. Could be dangerous.
Come on.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
They're just freely passing it. Oh, and it comes to Adam. Adam should have finished that.
Yeah, might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
He definitely should have finished that. Oh, nice wee 1-2, Andy Halliday, Fraser bombing into the box, plays it across, and Will Gregg,
they have scored, and they do lead now by two.
Just before half-time, and Will Gregg has opened his account for the season.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect
another
to win.
Another great run by
do.
Fraser.
There's a certain swagger to their play and inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing out on that
2-0
pitch.
Up just before half-time.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
He's going to go into the half extremely happy.
Gets his foot in there.
Gets his foot in there but goes out for a throw-in for Kilmarnock. Oh, bad header.
That's
there.
Handball.
He's pulled back for a handball. Float it into the box. Oh, it's deep. Oh, and it drops. Why did Wallace go for a header there? Why did he not try and put
that's
his foot through that?
And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. With 45 minutes gone, and on the first 45 minutes for this new club, how do you think he's done?
Very unselfish out there, creating lots of chances for teammates.
Extremely happy with that half. Controlled a lot of it. As you see there, Aberdeen 2, Hamilton 0. Hearts and Inverness are drawing 1-1. Ross County and Dundee are drawing 1-1. And of course, it's Kilmarnock 0, Rangers 2.
Activity on the bench for the losing
from
team.
Kilmarnock make a substitution going into the second half as Adam Frizzell comes on for George Green.
So the referees.
I'm not
going to
make any changes.
The second half
just
gets underway.
Yet. I'm quite happy with how this is going.
Adams.
Kilmarnock starting strong in the second half.
Looking for
controlling
an
a lot of the ball.
Control builder. Through pass.
Knocked it out wide.
The shot's on.
And they've pulled one back. Second half.
Well, so important that he's taken this chance because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yep, still
just
got a bit of work to do,
the
but
half.
Momentum
and
is
Kilmarnock
on their side now. I quite fancy them.
Absolutely smashing one home.
The game.
Kilty,
2-1.
The young right winger.
O'Halloran.
Rangers willing to find their feet again
from
here.
Ross County.
But Marnock starting to liven up a bit.
51 minutes played. 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. O'Halloran.
Just like the real Rangers team, I struggle to defend.
Danny Wilson. Fraser.
He's holding the ball up now. He's passing around, looking for a gap. There's one there.
Some transfer news for you today.
Gives it
just
to O'Halloran. O'Halloran uses a bit of speed.
Gonzalo Higuaín.
Get a cross in way too close to the goalkeeper.
Well,
Dean McDonald
$65 million,
smothers
that. They've invested in good potential in a player that can only get better for me.
Oh, and here we go.
That's
again.
Good progress
Chris
with
Boyd,
this attack.
Jair. Plays it into Adam.
And
Adam, go for the shot.
Oh, he's missed it. And that,
that
would have been the equaliser.
Squared it up.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was.
Could have been the equaliser right there.
I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
of a silver hatchback with the registration GR21.
Joey Barton. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Just slow build up here. I don't mind this slow build up.
Joey Barton.
Goal I'm not one that's going to smash the skill button and just go hammering tongs at it.
Interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
There's the overlap. Go across the turf. Rostov chips into the middle. Punches it. It's back in. Greg. Greg with the header. So weak. No power in it at all. Boyd winning the header there. Boyd. Big and strong. That's great. Get a foot right in there, Barton. Rossiter, not known for his speed.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. No wasting of time in that situation.
Great tackle.
And it'll go into the middle now.
In.
And here's the shot.
Volley.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
So weak. Rossiter.
Fraser.
To Fraser. Fraser.
And it's Rangers
to
trying
Greg.
To attack here.
Greg. To Rossiter. Rossiter's going to let it fly. Too many defenders in front of him.
Keeps the ball in his grasp. 20 minutes now remaining.
Also, to Kierna to the play out wide. Tavernier looking for a run. And there it is. Perfect run by O'Halloran.
Well, this attack,
he's going
to
control it.
Menace to it.
Cut it back. And it's hammered. Oh!
And full extension.
And
the
again,
the save.
Deflection.
And Smith. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And it's knocked on. He's going to get to it.
Here's a chance to attack.
Stephen Smith. Oh, come on, Kiernan. Keep your eye on the ball. Is that going to be a yellow card? It has to be, I think. Yes, first yellow card of
the
season.
Yeah, I don't think there's
any
choice
Kiernan.
There
from the ref. It was a stupid tackle. Thought we were going to get the ball. As Boyd whips it in, Wilson gets his head to it.
From his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first.
Greg
though.
Not able to bring it down.
Trying
though.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation. In with a chance.
Just Boyd lashing the ball wide. What was it, Chris Boyd? My apologies, but not Chris Boyd. Floating him into the middle.
No doubt about it.
Big header. Well, apparently it was a handball by the Kilmarnock player. Okay, I'll take that. Is there anyone moving at all? Man right in front of me. Halliday.
And this attack coming from Rangers.
Barton. It's Halliday again. Halliday.
Now the shot. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.
Okay, I think it's about time for a. Some substitutions. Right, so I'm going to take Greg off because he's been really, really quiet the second half. Did I put Garner or Waghorn on? I'm going to put Garner on. I'll give him a try. I'll take Rossiter off. I'll give Cranshaw a little chance. And Fraser's done a power of running. And we'll put Barry Mackay on. If we can get a third goal, that'll calm everything down. But right now, Kilmarnock do have a chance.
The supporters,
to
Alan, trying to play their part here and lift
to
the
get
home
a
team.
Goal.
Yeah, I think they believe. Martin,
and snatch a point
is,
here.
Do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Good quality.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
It's all the way back at the defence.
And Smith.
He's going to get a foot in here.
McKenzie. It's Smith. Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90.
Oh,
one
Wallace
goal in it.
Barton.
He's coming forward.
Oh, he plays it in. Garner. Garner! And he gets the third.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Garner with a fantastic take.
The touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's
Hugh McDonald came out as fast as he could, sure slid right down at the feet. Garner manages to toe poke it right under his arms and right into the corner of the net. Reminder, Rangers 3, Kilmarnock 1. O'Halloran not giving Kilty a chance to turn. Cruncher. Barton to Halliday. Halliday looking for that run again.
On his
found
now.
It. O'Halloran just not able to control it, but he's not stopped.
And Smith.
Oh, Kilty unfortunately knocking
minutes.
It out.
3 minutes of added time.
Joe Garner.
Garner out on the side.
Crosses
he's
in.
Going to cross one oh, in, but it unfortunately it's wayward. It's going to go out for a goal kick. There I am, standing there, quite pleased. A couple of points I'd like to tighten up on, mainly defence. Giving away a silly goal right at the beginning of the second half.
Joey Barton.
Getting a silly yellow card. What was that pass, Joey Barton?
And
unfortunately
the
enough.
To an end at
the
3-1.
Final whistle goes.
First weekend of the season.
Rangers
3,
Kilmarnock 1.
They've won and they've really looked the real goal news from Ross County.
It's a goal. Rather happy with that. We took our chances. We had enough of them, to be fair. Had 12 shots, 7 on target, 53% of the ball. Let's have a look at man of the match. Man of the match goes to Will Grigg. I don't know about that. Oh, he got an assist and a goal, Will Grigg. So, yeah, quite happy with that. Everyone had quite a good game. So, let's just forward on. Aberdeen won 3-0. Hearts and Inverness drew 2-2. And Dundee managed a 2-1 win over Ross County.
Heart of Midlothian 2. Inverness Caledonian Thistle 2. Kilmarnock 1. Rangers.
Let's just do a little bit of training. As you can see, I've set up training already. I'm training Mackay, Rossiter, Wilson, Fotheringham, and Holt. And there's Barry Mackay going up by one. Fotheringham's already went up by one, and I think Rossiter's went up by one. So that's good to see. So we'll just fast forward. Now we've got the Partick Thistle game, but then only 2 days later, 3 days later, sorry, we have an Aberdeen game. So I'm going to put a weakened side out against Partick Thistle. As you can see, Partick Thistle actually got a draw off of Celtic. So after one game, that's what the league looks like. Aberdeen sitting top, Rangers second, Dundee third. There's only 3 teams won in the first week, including Celtic, who drew 0-0 with Partick Thistle. At the bottom, you've got Hamilton, Kilmarnock and Ross County, all on 0 points. So we'll just fast forward here. We'll play in the blue kit, let them play in their home kit. We'll jump onto here. We'll give Garner a start with a choice of Waghorn or Grigg. For Halliday, we'll take him out and put Forrester. On the right, we'll play Dodu. On the left, we'll play Mackay. In the middle, we'll try Holt and Cranshaw. On the right, Hodgson. In the middle, we'll give Senderos and Hill a chance. Actually, that's quite an old centre defence. Put Kingsley, actually got Kingsley as well. That's another 22-year-old that I bought from Swansea. looks good. Young, hungry. So for captain, we'll put a Holt as a captain. So we'll also put Windass on the bench for Rossiter. I don't want to put a centre defensive midfielder on the bench. So I'm trying to think of anyone else. So give Kenny Miller for Greg. No, because Greg's already scored, so I want to keep that going. So that's the side that I'm going to go with. Fast forward here again, let's go. Yeah. I've never done well on these things. Oh no, I've missed it. Damn it. You know what I mean? Oh my god. Okay, fine. So let's get right into the game here.
Well, I know see the a lot sun's of you just setting at Ibrox. Very closely.
Even though it's called Alan the East Smith Point Arena. Me, I did change Tyler that when I started the
delighted to be here.
Career, but it changed it back. It's a I don't get where they put the away fans on the top tier above Rangers fans. That would just be.
I think it could be a good campaign. They're going to be aiming to qualify for Europe, and no reason why they can't. If they start well, I think that's important. And they're up against a side that
everyone will be fighting. So
he's a mid-table side. I don't really get that. Be worrying about relegation. They're certainly not going to be troubling the teams at the top of the table.
As you can see, there's
such an important position in the modern game. Stephen Kingsley, fullback, and they've strengthened, haven't they, with this signing?
Yeah, and I think you're always looking for athleticism when you're looking at your fullbacks, and this is a player that can get up and down all day.
Well, let's get into this, boys. Ibrox is jumping for the first home game of the season.
Rangers with this lineup today. Clint Hill starts; he's fit again, and they'll play with a sole striker. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now.
Tackle, Baudu.
Could be dangerous.
Wow, well done, Baudu.
That attack was looking good. We're now the opposition up. Have a chance. Hill.
Kingsley gets his first touch as a Rangers player.
Nico Kranjčar.
And Nico Kranjčar back out to Baudu, looking for the overlap. There it is. With Hodgson,
in the middle. Zest really played well. 1-1. What's going to happen in game number two?
Well, results are Forrester still going. And I think the players will
just
be
gets muffled out there
for him because he's handled himself well.
Strong challenge.
Great challenge by Kranjčar. Not managed to win the ball though. There we go. Forrester.
Okay.
Out to Mackay. Slowing down the pace a wee bit. Doudou back in the middle to Holt.
Really trying to use the
Hodgson
full width of the pitch here.
Holding up the ball past three players. Fantastic running by Hodgson. To Kranjčar.
Building steadily
Mackay
here, keeping possession.
Back to Kranjčar. Kranjčar dodging,
right
leaving,
into
chipping in the middle.
Too close, far too close to the goalkeeper. Tried to tackle
great
here,
defending
and he's done
there. Kranjčar to Doudou. Doudou, there's no one in front of him. Tries to go himself, but a great tackle. Oh, and there's Garner. Garner plays it in.
He's the pressure.
Gets cut out though.
Boo. Osman.
How's it going, Rosella?
Trying to switch on the attacking
Scottish
power in this situation. trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Oh, well done, Barry Mackay.
Good pass.
Get it in there, son.
And the pass not
and again,
completed,
Barry Mackay
really.
Takes it away, plays it in the middle to Cranshaw. Cranshaw
Harry
to Forrester. Forrester looking for the overlap. There's Garner
and
there.
Coming from Rangers.
Garner cutting back in.
Good
oh,
reading of the
cut
play
out
by the
there
defender.
By McMillan.
Keeps it going well.
Forrester going to unleash a shot.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed
keeper,
on
to
the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Rangers looking strong here. A perfect thistle looking dangerous, if I do say so.
So the referee awards
muscling him
a
off
free
the
kick.
Ball. Fortunately, the ref seems
it
too
harsh.
Let's
put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Well,
yeah, and I think that's a really
Dodo
good
Dodo
sign
again,
in the
winning
excited,
the ball.
Maybe excited by the £85 million figure that they're reading about
to
too.
Hill. Hill to Kingsley. Kingsley looking for someone. There's Barry Mackay. Through to Cranshaw.
Goal news from Dundee.
It's a goal for the home team. 27 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Gets cut out though.
David Amu.
Oh, nice wee turn there by Gordon.
Osman. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
This is what we don't want to see.
This
is what we don't want to see. Great save by Fotheringham, though.
That's gone behind for a corner.
Fotheringham getting down low quick. It's played in low to Osman. Senderos getting his foot in there. David Amu taking the ball
just
out.
Working away to try and find an opening. To Gordon. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. That's good support play from his teammates. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Kingsley.
Well, this
Barry
is
Mackay.
How this team can play. Sustained
attacking
football. But when
Garner
they lose it,
alone.
As they've done now,
taking
just the risk
the
that they might get caught out.
Oh, and he's away.
Wonderful.
Can he take a shot? Can he score? Garner follows up. And he's on shot. Second of the season for Joe Garner. First goal at Ibrox.
Excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Well, the keeper done well to get something on it. Couldn't stop
the
going behind him and Garner following up on his own shot. Making sure that goes in the net.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. A goal from Kilmarnock.
It's a goal for Kilmarnock. 36 minutes played. 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us
Sender
up to date
off
as
a
usual.
Great tackle. Rangers on the attack again.
Rangers can attack now. Past his man there. And it'll go into
Dodo
the middle now.
Across.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Rangers with the throw.
Scooped out for a throw in.
Nico Cruncher. Nicely played through ball.
Dodo cross out in the middle. Forrester. Oh, great save.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again.
Fantastic
the team that's leading
by
one goal.
Kearney. To be fair, it was a bit close to him. Forrester should have put it in one of the corners. It's whipped in again by Mackay.
It's a headed effort at goal.
Clint Hill!
It's a big moment for them in the match.
Clint Hill, the defender,
gets
his head on it. No one was expecting that.
A dangerous one. We'll see.
I think the keeper gets fingertips to it, but unfortunately can't keep it out.
It was as sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it.
Just like that.
Lovely connection.
Rangers 2, Partick Thistle 0.
Just widened
4 minutes before half time.
2-0.
Just 6 minutes after the first goal.
Here's Edwards.
Our Partick Thistle crumbling here. They managed to hold the Scottish champion Celtic to a 0-0 draw
trying
last week.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, they're
go
in good position here.
2-0 to Rangers in the first half.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Clint Hill taking it out. finds Forrester. Forrester still fighting for it.
3 minutes. Defender's
too strong though.
3 minutes of added time. Osman. Good challenge here.
Oh, great ball through there.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Oh, he had a real go.
Unfortunately, dragged it wide though. Rangers looking shaky at the back again. If Tartic Thistle look to half the deficit. Rangers just looking to get into his second half.
Just to flick on with the header.
With a clean sheet. And there we go, the whistle blows.
And the scoreline is 2-0.
Half time, Rangers 2, Tartic Thistle 0. And there's the other half-time results. Aberdeen are 1-0 up against Celtic. Dundee 1-0 up against Motherwell. Hamilton 1-0 up against Ross County. Kilmarnock 1-0 up against Hearts. And St Johnstone 1-0 up against Inverness, Caledonian Thistle. So we're just going to get straight into the second half here.
Going with Rangers just kicking in front. Off.
You can see the sun setting in Ibrox.
Holt.
That was a bad pass there. Barry Mackay.
It's a goal for Celtic. 48 minutes played.
Right into the defender's feet. As you can hear, Celtic have scored against Aberdeen.
Short passes, keeping the ball.
Oh, bothering him again. The ball great is hand. His made sure he throws it out to Holt. To Cranshaw. Cranshaw to Garner. Garner trying to hold up, but there's two defenders around him. And he loses out.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good pass.
Great play there. Beautifully. As Partick Thistle do get the goal that they've been looking for.
Has scored quite a few from these kind of
some
distances,
great
and
touches
it
there, and it finds itself in the back
not
of the net.
When needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking
Rangers
at it.
Again, sloppy defending, costing them.
Poor decision from him.
As it's now Rangers 2, Partick Thistle 1.
The game.
And Rangers
two
yet
one.
To keep a clean sheet.
Joe
early
Garner.
In the season.
Great passage of passing play there. Crisp defending there.
In the last game against Kilmarnock, Rangers were looking shaky after losing a goal.
Nico Cranshaw.
Cranshaw holding the ball up.
And this attack coming
there's
from
no
Rangers.
No one helping him here. Come on, guys.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Poor now ball finds itself to Dodu, who snatches at the shot. And it just rolls into the arms of Tierney.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Dangerous
goal
out
from
to Barry Mackay.
It's a second goal for Aberdeen. 60 minutes played, 2-1.
As you can
thank
hear,
you very much, Alan.
Aberdeen have and scored again against
very
Celtic.
Good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as
oh,
well.
Oh, and David Amou knocks it past the defender.
And the cross
he
is
gets
in.
A cross in.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response
defender
from his teammates.
Defender does well
the
to shield
the
ball.
Got there first, though.
Kingsley.
Holt.
Looking for Mackay. It's just silly passes
trying
now.
To find an opening.
As Amou knocks it past Kingsley again.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball.
But just hammers it straight at Fotheringham.
Simple in this game.
From out wide.
Taking
oh, Cranshaw
well
with a
pressure.
Great turn.
Penalty.
Forrester, sorry. Forrester with a shot and it's in off the post.
It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead.
And it's an absolute great finish.
Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well,
great.
You're too young to remember.
Still bringing the ball down.
Goalposts and
takes it
into
the box
and
hammers
days.
It against the opposite post. The keeper has absolutely no chance. Rangers
in off the post.
Yeah, and
with
I think
a two-goal cushion
because,
now. It's Rangers
well
3, Partick Thistle 1.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
As we're reaching the 70th minute.
Down the wing,
20 minutes
the
to go.
Attack going. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Amu again, cross the ball and send it off. Gets ahead to it. Hill clears it and goes straight into the box.
To make a substitution.
Cranchar,
now.
Oh my God! Why can't we just clear the ball?
Nico Cranchar. Great interception.
And oh, shoots. And it comes down, just and Fraser decides to volley it, and it goes high and wide. Going to play it out short here. Rangers holding the ball up. Holt going for a wee run there.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
The 72nd minute. Kingsley
trying to find a way through here. Probing
back to
away.
Kingsley.
Rangers can attack
in the
now.
Middle.
Comes in with a tackle.
Heavy tackle.
Good play.
But a good one.
Lost the ball now. The opposition could get at them. Williams. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Partick Thistle looking big and strong here as they're holding the ball up. No one can stop them. Fotheringham pulls a great save out. And it's kept in. Finds itself to Dodu. To Holt. Holt playing Forrester. Forrester knocking it past the defender.
In this part of the pitch.
Holt losing out to the defender.
Well, they passed their way
and
up into a good position
Parkett
here.
Thistle.
And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Long ball, offside. Gordon. I think we'll make some substitutions here. Give Waghorn a try up front. Cranchar's coming off, he looks tired. We put Windass and then swap him for Forrester. We'll put Mackay on the right and bring on Fraser. These are quite attacking substitutions,
yeah,
but
it's not as if
it
there
is
was
just
a
for fresh
scoring
legs.
Opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Fraser, drastic first touch of the ball, and he goes on a surging run.
To use all the substitutes that he's allowed.
Picked out though by the defender.
Gordon. Well, they're in a good position here. Probing away.
Finds Edwards back to Amir, who's given Kingsley a really busy day today, as Kingsley's not been unable to control him.
Lost his marker cleverly.
Great shot and a great save by Fotheringham.
And the decision
5 minutes to go here.
And it's a heading effort at goal.
Oh, another great save by Fotheringham. Fotheringham not giving anything here.
And he's up for the
and another.
Elliot.
Oh, and he can't stop it. It's come off the post. Off the bar, sorry.
And they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never
the
know, maybe turn this
player
around totally.
Rises higher than Senderov. Christy Elliott.
Oh, plenty of goals here
higher
today,
3-2. Than Senderov. Open, into the open net.
Fraser.
And it's Rangers 3, Partick Thistle 2. Can Partick Thistle snatch a third goal here and take
Noticeable
the point?
The home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps
all
that
the
this team might
Kingsley,
lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball,
cross,
trying to get it back.
Waghorn not able to get an end of it.
Well, it's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Patrick just will have 3 minutes to get it up the other side of the field.
Fraser.
And right now they're just playing with it in defence.
To Gordon.
And there's a long ball, but it's too
well,
late.
The final whistle.
As Rangers hold on to take
the
points. That was a poor display by Rangers. Partick Thistle had 10 shots, 7 on target. Rangers had 8 shots with 6 on target. Partick Thistle had more of the possession. Podrick Thistle had better passing accuracy. Everything was pointing at Partick Thistle to take the points there. But fortunately, Rangers held on. And Aberdeen held on to 2-1 lead to beat one, Celtic.
Aberdeen 2.
Celtic
Kilmarnock
having a
two,
very horrible start to the one, season.
St.
Johnston
2.
At in 10th position.
Thistle 1.
Two games played, one draw, one loss, and one goal scored. As Aberdeen topped the league with two games, two wins, five goals, one against. We have scored the most goals in the league, but unfortunately we cannot keep a clean sheet. And again, unfortunately, our next opponents are the league leaders, Aberdeen. So we've just got a wee press conference here. I'm going to try and motivate my players. We're doing alright in the finances. I was actually looking, we don't have a backup right mid. So, and there is a guy that I was thinking about to fill that position. So I'll just quickly try and find him. He plays in Scotland. He plays for Hearts, and he comes in the shape of, if I can find him, there he is, Jamie Walker. £1.2 million worth. I'm going to throw in a cheeky 900,000, 950,000 pound bid. He is in poor form. I will add, scout him and add him to the shortlist. That's John Souter. And also Callum Patterson. I'll scout him and add to the shortlist. His contract's expiring in 11 months. So I may throw a bid in January. If he doesn't hit 22 by then, I can't get him on a free. But that's fine. I don't mind paying a little bit of money for him. So, that's our little bit of business. We'll just forward on here again to the game against Aberdeen. And it is away, it's up in Aberdeen. I would really like a clean sheet in this game. So, a win and a clean sheet if I can against our rivals. Let's see, Celtic are away to Ross County this week. So we'll see how that goes on. Have a look at the team. So it's back to the original team that we had in the first game. Played well. I'm still not 100% sure about this defender situation because, well, Senderos and Hill didn't work. Kiernan and Wilson don't work. So I need to try and find one that does work. I'll put Holt because Cranshaw's looking quite tired. And we'll try Senderos, who did concede this, cause us to concede the second goal. And we'll put him on for Kiernan to see how that works, because Kiernan did get a stupid yellow card in the first game. And that's something we can't afford to do against Aberdeen, because they will just take their chances. So we'll forward on here. Up in Pittodrie, up in Aberdeen, Sheepshaggerland, as we'd call it. So, just have a wee practice here. Oops. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, fine. Right, so we'll just fast forward here.
Welcome,
here
everybody.
We
Martin Tyler the along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
We really want to get 3 points here. Continue our winning start to the season.
Rangers. The Rangers could be a reality check
off.
This game.
It's been a flying start for this side. 6 points out of six, first two games, and a team that We expected to qualify for Europe.
First v second. I know it's quite early days to be saying that, but the winner of this will be top of the league.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
Wallace.
They have.
Wallace
they should
going
have more than enough.
Run. I mean, they're trying all good to defenders the in back. Their own right. Stopped by Mark Reynolds.
In front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard.
For an early corner, 3 minutes in for Rangers.
On the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Rangers.
Goes down, trying to get on the end of it, and they can. It's well saved. Danger's not away, though.
Well, the ball's been deflected out.
How
so
is that
a throw
their
in.
Ball?
Reynolds.
Okay, somehow that was their ball, so Rangers still fighting for every ball. It's made it to Johnny Hayes. Johnny Hayes cuts back, gives it to Shinny. Shinny going for the long
it's
one.
A good idea,
can't keep it in the pitch, though.
Supporting player.
And Wallace James on the wrong side of the
Tavernier.
Field.
Danny Wilson.
Wallace. Still going Wallace.
Clear
cleared by the defence. Senderos doing well to get his head to it. Barton hold it up.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Halliday.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Fraser using his pace gets across
in. The goalkeeper's ball quite clearly.
Can't get it past the goalkeeper. He picks it up and goes for the long kick upfield. Aberdeen holding the ball into the middle. Logan looking for the big switch.
Moving
and
forward.
He makes it. Tavernier gets his
foot
in.
Now they're here. Good challenge. And they've covered out.
Tavernier. Tavernier. Tavernier to O'Halloran. O'Halloran. Great tackle there by Mark Reynolds.
Joey Barton. Chance for back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. Here's game number three, and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting Wallace the players on side, and
Will Greg.
The crowd will be right behind him.
To Halliday in the middle. Halliday. It drops again. Halliday again. Greg.
The shot well.
And it's still with him. He passes it off in another
credit
shot.
For taking on the shot. Oh,
Joey Barton snatches at the shot.
By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
As it finds its way past the post, out for a goal kick. Rangers looking dangerous here. Just 17 minutes in. That's another header by Senderos.
To
Halliday.
Quick
Halliday
thinking.
Picks it up.
Attacking well here.
He sees Will Greg. Greg takes the shot near
the
post. Goalkeeper gets down, smothers it. And another kick out field, and it's picked up by Rangers again. Fraser. Barton. Barton looking for somebody. Rossiter screwing for the ball, even though he's right next to him.
Good through pass.
Barton
was
like.
Ball deserved perhaps
Barton.
A better response
Tavernier
from his teammates
cross.
In the middle. The defender got
Will
there
Greg
first.
Not
though.
Able to get there though.
Hayes.
But it's played out. Is there too many Rangers players forward?
Challenges for the ball. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
They're forced to give
it
out for a free.
Moving from one side
throw.
To the other.
Tavernier wins the ball, though. He's facing the wrong way as he plays it across the 18-yard
Wallace.
Box to Wallace. Wallace brings it out to Fraser. Fraser back into the middle. To Rossiter. Rossiter.
James.
Finds its way
Tavernier.
To Tavernier. And they're just going side to side here, looking for a hole. But Aberdeen managing to hold up.
Wallace.
They're doing a fantastic job in not letting Rangers forward.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal,
they
but they've still got the ball.
Rossiter. Rossiter's going to let fly. What a screamer!
Well, it's been
absolute screamer
they've
by Rossiter.
Well
it's his
goal.
First goal for Rangers.
Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited. Just touched in
it's
off
laid
the post.
Off. He takes
goalkeeper
one touch and then lets
beaten.
It fly
no,
in off the post. Bang, pick that out, keeper. Absolutely nowhere near it. Off the post, giving Rangers the
well,
lead.
They've got the lead, it's taken them half an hour to get it.
The
they are now in front.
Number 18, Jordan Rossiter.
Reynolds.
Aberdeen now on the back foot. They're pushing forward. The tempo has raised, and you can feel it in the game.
Well, he's away from his marker now.
Oh, dangerous cross there. Kick. Not able to get on the end of it though. Fotheringham, the long kick out field.
Fraser.
You could tell, just look at that, you could feel it in the game. The Aberdeen tackle. Have stepped up.
Joey Barton.
After going 1-0 down. Greg.
And this attack coming Rosita. From Rangers.
Rosita. Who's it in? Still got it. Rosita. Rosita's let fly again. Oh, he's done it again.
They lead by
he's got his
now.
Second.
They'll feel a little Jordan bit more comfortable. Rosita. And there. Good value. This advantage
he's let fly with his right foot. He's let fly with his left foot. This centre defensive midfielder is just on fire.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance
he
here.
He just swings the left foot at it. And
well,
it bends around the goalkeeper.
Over and over again, isn't it?
Aberdeen hit with two quick goals. As Rangers surge to a 2-0 lead.
To 2-0.
Burns.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Rangers winning the throw-in here. Barton takes a quick one to Danny Wilson. Plays it into his own box to Senderos. Plays it out to Tavernier.
James
Halliday playing a 1-2 with Halliday here. O'Halloran.
Barton.
Out the middle with Joey Barton. Barton. Out to Fraser. Can Aberdeen be hit with a by a third goal? Can Rangers keep this pressure up? Tavernier.
Rangers can attack now. Made the challenge well.
Running
he's got his tackle in.
Throw in here.
The ball's gone out now.
Rossiter.
O'Halloran.
To O'Halloran. And it dropped.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
The goalkeeper getting both hands on it, not
very
taking
well
any
done
chances.
With the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass.
And
well, he's threaded the path
Tavernier,
through neatly.
Tavernier crossed it into the middle.
Barton.
And he gets to it.
It's gone for a corner.
Taylor having to clear that.
Looking a bit listless in midfield today. I hope he's feeling okay. He looks as though he's not as healthy as normal, that's for sure.
Yeah, he's been popping and popping about, hasn't he? But very little end product from him, and his team are losing. I think that play.
And he gets to it. Lee Wallace adds a third just before half time. Aberdeen have absolutely crumbled here.
But the attackers will be delighted. A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
Lee Wallace opening his
Rangers
account for the season.
Pick this day to hit their
the
best form for some time.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision.
Rangers just
regarding
have to hold
time
on for 3 minutes here.
Hayes. In quickly.
Hayes loses it to Tavernier. Knocks it past another defender. Tavernier's going
good
on a run by himself.
Them.
He doesn't
promising
need anyone.
Until
Ryan Jack
challenge
tracking back.
So we've reached the break. 3-0 the half-time score.
And there it goes. It's the booze.
A brilliant first half from this
can
fella.
Be heard
on
round
top
to
of his game out there, and I'm sure.
And there's the scores from the other games round the league. Hearts and St Johnstone 0-0, Inverness Dundee 0-0, Kilmarnock 1, Partick Thistle 0, and Ross County Celtic 0-0. Celtic really need to start winning if they hold any chance of catching up, because Rangers are surging here.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided.
An Aberdeen kick-off here.
Nice return pass.
Wilson
the
kicking
in
the ball off the toes of the attacker. And Taylor going in with a strong tackle. The strong
building
tackle's flying all
here
over
here.
Possession.
stopped emphatically and just as
well. Senderos getting his foot in there.
Very encouraging.
Halliday.
And it's Rangers trying to attack here.
O'Halloran wait for somebody to catch up, and they are, and there they are, the volley.
Very good stop here.
Keeper gets his hands to it though.
Now it's a corner.
There's the ball whipped in again.
And he heads
near
it
post.
For goal. Couldn't keep it down. Trying to keep you in touch
well
with the
wide
transfers as we hear about them. Ilkay Gundogan has moved to Manchester City.
Well, we're hearing around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Rangers winning it back again. Barton's an anchor here. At the start of this season.
Barton.
He's just been so strong in the middle. This is probably what we thought
Joey
we were
going Barton
to get off of Joey Barton. And Roster with a fantastic ball out wide to O'Halloran.
Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
Tavernier. He's going to swing his left foot at
he's
it.
He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end.
Well wide.
Two players ready to come on, and they'll bring them on together now.
There's a couple of substitutions in Aberdeen's bench. Adam Rooney comes on, trying to find a goal.
Out for a throw for Rangers.
Danny Wilson. Gone. Rangers
go
holding
to the goalkeeper
on to this
here
lead,
does.
Holding on to the ball.
O'Halloran.
O'Halloran.
He went in
trying
well
to do too much and loses it out to Pollock.
Here's a chance to attack.
Johnny Hayes. Danny Wilson getting his foot
well,
right in there. Dispossession.
He's been stopped.
The ball. Halliday.
And it's been an hour of very good
to
football
Barton
here. We've
Barton
still got 30 more
great
minutes to
ball
go. I'm
right
sure we're
going to
enjoy that as well.
To Wallace. Tries to hold
good
up
defending
too much. Loses the ball. But wins it straight back again.
Joey Barton.
Barton playing into the middle.
I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd,
cut
maybe
out again. Oh, and it's a great ball right
trying
through.
To switch
O'Connor
on the
who plays it back to Rooney.
Rooney!
Gone
for goal.
Adam Rooney.
Spectacular style.
Wow.
Lashes his shot
to be
wide.
Way away in celebration there.
63 minutes gone here.
James Tavernier, and on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
Oh, great turn by O'Halloran.
Rangers can attack
plays it
now
through. Reynolds gets his foot into it.
First touch was poor.
Shinny. Great
well,
tackle by Tavernier.
In.
Goes out for a throw-in
well,
here.
Well, they've decided
Tavernier
to make a change. There's activity
O'Halloran
down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
Great one-touch passing,
from
and it's knocked through.
It's
can he get to it? He can't get to it, but he's trapped.
2-0.
Referee.
Alan McAnally keeping us up to date as usual.
Did he get any of the ball there?
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely
loses
on top
again
of his game. And it's Rangers trying to attack here.
Barton.
A lot of defenders between them and
the
goal, but they've still got the ball.
In the middle to dangerous
defended
ball
to it first.
But unfortunately the attacker just isn't there. Halliday.
Challenges for the ball.
Three defenders around him. Great tackle.
And this attack coming from Rangers.
Barton's going to let it fly.
Oh, well saved.
Straight at the goalkeeper.
You can see what he was trying to.
It's 15 minutes to go. We're going to make some changes. Will Griggs going to come off. And we'll try Waghorn again. O'Halloran's going to come off. Barry Mackay's going to come on. And Rossiter, the two-goal wonder, is going to come off. And Jason Holt is going to come on.
Do just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. And that's good support as they build this attack. Holt looking for an opening with some good control.
Waghorn
with
a great turn.
Shots
oh, he cuts it back.
It
oh, and Jason
miss,
Holt misses
miss
it.
otherwise we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway and
Wadcorn does ever so well to keep that ball in, and Holt goes near post but lashes it wide. Rangers should be 4-0 up.
Hayes.
Hayes with a bad pass.
McKay.
Cut out by Tavernier, who gives it to Barry McKay.
Could be dangerous.
Barry McKay on a run.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Wadcorn. Wadcorn turns himself.
Target by some distance in the end.
Ball is high and wide though, as you reach the 10-minute mark.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Rangers still searching for a clean sheet.
Keep you right up to date during this match with what's going on elsewhere. And here's Alan McAnally.
There's a bad ball played in. Danny Wilson picks it up. 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Barton.
Rangers just holding on to the ball.
Challenges for the ball.
There's a heavy tackle goes in. And
well,
Barton, I think, stays down.
Has been outplayed.
He's at a sitting position just now.
And the home supporters have lost their will to support,
I think.
Play
on.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
He's
well, we could get some
Johnny
news on the
Hayes
injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Speed there,
yes, he
Barry
went
McKay
over on his
right
ankle,
there.
But he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely that they'll force him off.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches. Well, now they've won the ball back.
Brilliant
in the
by
of the
Tavernier.
Parkway,
brilliant.
Intercepting that pass.
Oh, and he's still got it. Tavernier's
Rangers
still
can
going.
Attack now.
Tavernier's still
got the
going. Considine bringing him down. Holt winning the ball back
by the
and giving a free kick for that.
It's the best part of being a football supporter
those
last
Rangers
few minutes when
singing.
You know your team is going to win.
Yeah, these
the
occasions
blue
when
there,
you're confident that your
Pataudry.
Team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience.
Rangers, so much
if
in charge
Joey Barton
now,
has
playing with real
been
panache.
Injured. But unfortunately, I don't have any more subs, so we're down to 10 men here.
Added time here, 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
It looks like Rangers are going to hold on.
James Tavernier.
To this 3-0 win as a long ball. Considine easily.
Well, the referee
it.
Has
and there it goes,
now.
The final
the
whistle.
The
Rangers
score,
3, 3-0. Aberdeen 0. Jordan Rossiter with man of the match. Great display by all of Rangers. Should be happy with himself. As Celtic lose again 1-0 to Ross County.
Scottish
Hearts
Premier League.
Lose 1-0 to
Aberdeen
St Johnstone.
0, Rangers 3. Heart of Midlothian 0, St Johnstone 1.
Celtic are actually
Ross County,
bottom
1,
of the league now.
Celtic 0.
In the first three games.
Let's see what that means
this
for the league
is
table.
Shocking.
At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Rangers with 9 points.
As Rangers
in
are
second,
the only team to win
with
all
7
three
points.
Games.
In fourth, Aberdeen with 6 points. Bottom of the table, Celtic with 1 point.
That's going to be it.
And then
for
reading
part
up the table, second bottom, Motherwell
one.
With 1 point.
They want 1.6. We'll offer them 1. And that's going to be it for part 2. In part 3, we will see Rangers against Ross County, Rangers against Motherwell, and probably just deadline day. If I can get past that, and Inverness. So that'll be your next 3 games, Ross County, Motherwell, Inverness. So if you've enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe. That would be fantastic. So, this is Dave. See you later.